The network canceled my show. Comedy clubs aren't booking me. No comics will take me on the road. People on my own team plot against me. YouTube deleted my account and TikTok shadow banned me. The only thing that hasn't been stripped away from me in show business is my love for stand-up. So I decided to go to the Mecca for stand-up, New York City, and raise my career from the ashes like a phoenix.
Justin Hyers, everybody! You gotta have a lot before you order these. Got some jet skis and the Florida Keys. We all great for Weezy. These days, fame is disconnected from excellence.